All right, so we're just going to do a quick team build for week 11. Everything's already locked in. All the top four playoff spots, first place, and even our first round opponent in the playoffs, all locked. So we're just bringing the meme team this week. So we got Calm Mind Meowstic, Amnesia Curse Weakness Policy Hippowdon, Choice Specs Tentacruel with Surf for the Cradilly, who has room service. Life Orb Nasty Plot Aromatisse, and Power Herb Meteor Beam Dracozolt. So, should be a fun week, and I'll be back when the game starts. Alright, here we go. So, week 11. We're locked for first, and we're going to be playing the kid again next week in the first round of the playoffs. So, I'm expecting both of us to bring some weird stuff. Yeah, like he doesn't even bring Ndidi or Hatterene. Oh, so this seems like a good matchup for Dracozolt. So we'll just bring the Sand team plus Specs Tenta. We might just get bodied by like Speed Swap onto Regidrago. Because my Dracozolt does not outspeed Faramosa in the sand. Faramosa Sand Slash. Okay. So he could also be Sandrush, Sandslash here. I don't know, let's Meteor Beam Faramosa and we'll just start setting up Curse on Hippowdon. So he's probably Jolly Sandslash here. And now it's just like the fastest Mon of all time. So do I just max Cradilly? He's already got a special boost. He's probably going to get a defense boost here with a max Steel Spike. Like, we might just lose this one straight up. we'll just Giga Drain and we'll max Hippowdon. Get a Steel Spike off. Yeah, this is gonna be a tough one. Oh wow, it did a lot. Crit, okay. We need another crit. So he's like plus everything right now. Yeah, we'll just go for another Giga Drain and we'll max Quake this time. Another max Knuckle. Great deal, he just keeps hanging on. We need to pick up the KO on the Sand Slash. And we get it, okay. And we still got one more turn of Max Hippo here. So we can come in and get a Spec Surf on. And proc Hippo here, his weakness policy. So do I proc weakness policy or do I just start spamming Blizzard? Blizzard might actually be the play. Shout out to Whis. Spam Blizzard and don't miss. Gone two. Okay. So I don't know if we're going to be able to break the duck, but we'll give it a shot. If we hit this Blizzard and knock out Pheromone, so we might be okay. There we go. Weakness policy. It's happening. Wow. I can't believe we won that game. Some interesting stuff going on. Yeah, the speed swap at the beginning definitely lost Kid the game on that one, I think. If his Pheromosa was faster, then Tenta probably lost that one. Okay. Let's go... into Cradilly, Aromatisse, and Hippo in the back. I think. Our team is so slow. I really need him to set Trick Room. And him bringing no Trick Room mode means that room service is completely useless. Very nice. Alright, so we max Cradilly and we surf and we spam surf until we win the game. Let's see, do you go for Tailwind here or Trick Room? Maybe. I don't know. Either way, I'm fine either way. Protect. Good call. Okay, Eerie Impulse Spam. It's gonna be rough, but at least we're not gonna be, like, mega negative. That's pitiful damage. He's probably gonna heal back to full off the grassy terrain. Okay, so Eerie Impulse is gonna be rough. Luckily, we can just keep spamming. So he has to Eerie Impulse every turn. Yeah, I don't think we can break this Suicune. We probably just lost this one. Unless we get the crit. It does so little. Well, I guess we'll Rockfall Porygon here. I expected him to protect Suicune there. Yeah, Suicune's gonna be a problem. But we'll get a special defense boost here with the sand being up, yeah. Oh my gosh. What am I, like minus three? Just keep chipping. Fish or poisons, I guess. Maybe I need to fish for the poison on Suicune. Yeah. Okay. So he's plus two. And I'm minus three. I think we live this. Yeah. Another eerie impulse, though, probably. Yeah, I can't break this. This might be game. All right, so the play. Is going to be switch Tenta out right here. Because we need to get locked into a different move. Yeah, I think we're gonna have to rely on Hippo to win this. Not this game. Like, we've lost this game for sure. Just rely on Hippo to win game three, probably. I think I've just got to start setting up Amnesia here. Although, we still probably just die to the max Hailstorm before that even happens. Yeah, so we probably just come in with Remedies and, like, we're not going to Nasty Plot or anything. We're just going to spam some moves. I'm just gonna Dazzling Gleam. so I'm not going to let him get the kill on Aromatisse. Trick Room. Oh yeah, he's doing that so my Tentacruel can't come in and sweep. So we're going to kill Aromatisse with our own Tentacruel right here. Ah, oh, we don't even get the kill. Maybe Tenta can still be the hero. Unlikely, but it would be cool. Yeah, we need a crit to kill this thing. So Aromatisse gets the kill on itself. With the Life Orb recoil. Okay. Game 3. So what sucks is that he's got, We could lead, Tentacruel and max it and try to win that way, but I think it's just gotta be Hippowdon. Hippowdon's the win con. We go Hippowdon and keep Cradily in the back to keep it healthy. So does he go back to Pharamosa Sandslash here? Or does he lead, you know, Porygon, Suicune again? He did it. Sand slash Faramosa. Okay. So, let's see if he just starts going for the kills onto Hippowdon. Or should I just switch in Cradilly to take this Max Quake right here? And start setting up a curse. We could sub. That's not that great though. I think I'm gonna switch. No, maybe I'll stay in a Meteor Beam again. Like, I think I just have to go for the same play. But he doesn't speed swap here. He just starts coaching. Which is going to be a problem because it's going to be attack, defense, and special defense boost right here. I'm just going to try to get a couple curses up. I think I can only get one, though. He may just start, like, going into Hippowdon right now. And if we hit the Meteor Beam, we should be cooking. Max Quake into, yeah, so again. And this is just kind of coaching. This may be bad. Yeah. Okay. So I can't afford to set up another one. I've got to just max and start trying to kill stuff. Do I max Cradilly this time, though? Maybe that's the play? Just heavy slam into Faramosa. Overgrowth into Sandslash? We'll see. We will see. I feel like he's got to start, like, trying to attack Hippo right here. Knuckle. Okay. Yep. So what does Faramosa do? So this Sandslash is going to be very tough to finish off. I should have just maxed Hippo. That was pretty dumb. Quake. Yep. So let's see how much this Ice Beam does. Oh. Okay. He's not gonna let me proc weakness policy. Okay. So how do we win? I think we don't. I don't know. I just gotta brick break. Okay. So he needs to have a physical attacker. What's he got? If it's the dragon, we're done. Sweet game. Okay, we're done either way. GG's the kid. I think that game could have gone differently if I maxed the hip out on, but, you know, we'll never know. And it doesn't matter because we play him next week. So, yeah, GG's the kid, and I'll see you next week.